Now we're at the Herzog Winery here in Oxnard. And up there, you can go on a wine tour. Just an amazing high-tech winery setup they have here. And down there, check it out really quickly, is wine tasting in a restaurant called the Tierra Sur. This is just an amazing bar. And here's the restaurant. This is beautiful in here. It's a Sunday afternoon in August, and if nobody here, you can taste wines. I think I saw three tastes for like $3, so that's a bargain. And we're gonna walk upstairs. This is a self-guided tour. It's gonna be a little bouncy as I go up the steps here. You can see down here, fermentation tanks, huge. And there's information on the walls as to what's going on here, I believe, somewhere. But so I can't tell you all the details of the winemaking process in this quick video, but I can show you what they have. This is an amazing looking room. This is where all the barrels of wine are sitting. Wow. And another view of the barrels. Now I think I'm gonna go over to the tasting room and see what the wine tastes like here. Well, over and out. This is beautiful here. Check it out.